I do believe that the universe did have a lot to do in this. Praying and chanting did have a lot to do with this. I mean, for my life, I think universe and God have pretty much a huge role in everything.
You have one life to make the best of it. You enjoy your life, be happy, and make other people happy as well.
You know this person inside out, but you learn all these new things about him, and you just see him in a completely different light. So that's been a real big blessing for me, that, you know, I kind of know what I'm walking into and I know who I'm marrying. Not everyone is blessed, and I think to find it also with someone you've known for most of your life is another feeling altogether.
I think there's a time for everything. I think where Addy is concerned, it's the best decision he could have made. I don't know about anything else, but I know there's God above who's watching over all of us, and he's taking everything into account. So I think it's okay.
प्यार की परिभाषा है, इट्स ऑलवेज गिव एंड टेक. डोंट एक्सपेक्ट मोर देन यू गिव, रादर यू शुड एक्सपेक्ट लेस व्हाट यू गिव. यू शुड गिव मोर एंड एक्सपेक्ट लेस, तभी दोनों तरफ से प्यार बढ़ता है.
इट्स अ फेरी टेल थिंग. दैट्स द वे दे शुड बी इन अ मैरिजेस, कनेक्शंस, दैट्स द वे दे शुड बी. They're like a pea in a pod. They both connect so well, and their eyes are always staring at each other. And you know, it's, if he says yes, then she'll do that. It's great chemistry, and I hope it remains forever.